Black beans are a food that everyone can benefit from keeping in their kitchen cabinets. And it's easy to benefit from black beans' nutrition as they are an extremely affordable source of protein, filling fiber, disease-fighting antioxidants, and numerous vitamins and minerals. Health benefits of black beans. Improve cardiovascular health. Black beans protect heart health in numerous ways, one of the most important being that they reduce inflammation. Black beans' nutrition contains high levels of phytonutrients, especially flavonoids called delphinidin, pituinidin, and malvidin, which studies have shown work to control lipid metabolism, and to positively aid in cholesterol excretion. High levels of antioxidants which help protect against cancer. The important flavonoid and phytochemical compounds found in black beans act as antioxidants and anti-inflammatories, making them beneficial in protecting against various forms of cancer. This is especially true with colon cancer. Some sources report that black beans, with their deep black color, are the highest bean source of antioxidants. A high source of filling fiber. Beans are one of the top high fiber foods. Black beans make an exceptionally filling addition to any recipe, with their high levels of dietary fiber, about 15 grams per cup, but also because of their combination of complex carbs and protein. Improves digestion. The high fiber content of the amazing black beans nutrition helps to improve digestion, by keeping the digestive tract clear of toxic buildup. Fiber acts like a broom for the digestive system, working to push waste through the digestive tract, so the bacteria of the gut flora can remain balanced. Provides long-lasting energy. It's very important to consume the right type of carbohydrates in the form of whole, unrefined vegetables, starches, legumes and occasionally sprouty grains in order to keep blood sugar levels stable. Beans and legumes contain a form of complex carbohydrate called starch, which the body is able to slowly digest and use for energy without spiking blood sugar levels. This makes black beans a food that is considered low on the glycemic index. Helps keep blood sugar levels stable. The starch found in black beans contains natural sugars called glucose, which the body uses easily for many essential functions. Fast or simple carbs tend to do the opposite of complex carbs like starch, quickly raising blood sugar levels, as a high amount of sugar is released into the blood all at once. Contains essential vitamins and minerals. Black beans are an excellent source of numerous vitamins and minerals. In fact, they are high in magnesium, iron, and are also very high in folate, phosphorus, and B vitamins in addition to others. These nutrients are all especially important for vegetarians and vegans, who may be lacking in these nutrients, due to eliminating other animal sources. Anti-inflammatory, high-nutrient diets that include foods like black beans can help to prevent many common diseases including fibromyalgia, leaky gut, metabolic syndrome, and more. High in protein. Black beans nutrition also provides a high amount of plant-based protein, making them a great choice for people who avoid eating animal products, and need to rely on beans, legumes, nuts and other plant foods for protein. One cup of black beans provides about 14 grams of fat-burning protein, in addition to many other essential antioxidants and nutrients, which help naturally slow aging. How to cook black beans, recipe. 1. Rinse the beans under the tap. Put them into a bowl large enough to hold them, and 4 cups of water. Cover with a plate or plastic wrap, and leave to soak overnight. They should double in size. 2. Drain the soaked beans, rinse them and put them into a heavy pot with the shallots, bay leaf, and cilantro. Add enough water just to cover the beans, and sprinkle with the olive oil. 3. Bring the beans to a boil. Remove any scum that forms. Boil for 10 minutes, cover and turn the heat down to low. Simmer until the beans still hold their shape but are tender, about 40 minutes to 1 hour depending on the age of the beans. 4. Remove the cilantro, shallots, and bay leaf. Add the sea salt. Use the beans, or store them in the fridge or freezer.